We changed the mindset for tonight's race big time and started off already in free practice with setting the fastest lap time and just being more aggressive. At the same time, we did some changes to the bike that seemed to help out, but of course it's always unproven until you start racing it. So we did a bunch of changes throughout the entire day and it really seemed to pay off. So I was pumped how I was riding in the main event. I know it was going to be a long one just because of, you know, how tough the track is and the long lap times, and it was going to be a long race, but I'm so pumped for Honda to pull off a first and second and also a second in the 250 class that it was a huge night for us also in the points chase. I hope we can keep this up and we come back and battle again for Atlanta 3.
Atlanta 2, it was a better day for me, qualified 8th, and that's my best qualifying so far, and had a good start in the heat race and went down, so had to go to the LCQ, was able to win that, and then lined up for the main, but I didn't really have any energy left. It was pretty hot today, and I was just flat, so not really sure what I placed, but it was a better day, so we're going to build on that.
Yeah, the night was good. Qualified 19th coming from the B practice. It's first time I've ever really had to ride the B practice, so that's a little bit of a learning experience and not, you know, be able to get towed around by some of the faster guys, but you know, that was all right. Went out for the heat, got a pretty decent start. It was awesome to battle up front with Ferrandis and Tomac and Sexton for a bit, and you know, eventually just kind of rode it into an eighth place. And yeah, in the main, the ruts were gnarly in front of the gate, so I kind of just went to where I'd have a good rut, and I was real far on the outside, and got pushed out, and then we were coming over that double that you go over backwards, and Oldenburg and I think it was Clayson or somebody got together. I know Mookie went down too, but Oldenburg kind of clipped somebody and hooked a right into me, and I was in the air, and I landed right on him, and we went down hard, but luckily my bike wasn't too bent up, and I wasn't too beat up, so picked it up and passed a few guys, got up to 16th, and that was as far forward as I could get, but excited to go into Saturday healthy and see if I can do a little better.
Yeah, Tuesday, good. I was fastest in every practice again, and had to come through on the heat, got a pretty bad start, like got shoved back to like fifth. Came back and made a last lap pass on Hunter. We had a good battle there, and then main event got red flagged after like a couple laps in leading that, and it was hot out there honestly. Like on the line, I was like, wow, it's like I had to take my goggles off, I was sweating, and we had to do the whole 15 minutes again, so I was really physically demanding tonight, and not a lot of rest from Saturday, so it was good to get through this one. We'll get recovered up from for Saturday and try to do the same thing again.
Atlanta 2, still a pretty good night. Obviously, ending up on the podium is always good. Felt good all day. The track just seems to really be suiting me, the faster track, and just having more room overall to move around a little bit and, different options. So for me, I really like the track, and obviously it's paying off. Been on the podium twice down here, so it's going to get old here really, really fast. But, I just want more, and just, it's cool to see Honda 1-2 on the podium, and it's been a while since that happened, so looking forward to building on Saturday, and we'll try and get that win.
Yeah, it's a good weekend. Started off pretty good with the top three in the times in the first qualifying. Didn't get so good in the second, but had a decent heat race. It felt good all night. I mean, we put in solid laps in the main. I was sitting second pretty good. Ended up being a red flag, which not going to get into all that. Pretty bummed about that, but ended up pulling a good start again. Was sitting third, and one of the guys that called red flag was still out there, so I'm not gonna get into it, but I'm pretty bummed on the night. But we got a fourth, can't be mad about that. I mean, but we wanted a podium, we were fighting for it to the end, but we just ran out of time, and we'll get them next weekend.
Atlanta 2, how was your weekend? Man, I had a rough one. Felt good in practice, felt really good on the track pretty much all day. Had a great heat race, and then as you know, everyone has seen probably, that had a really, really big crash in the first lap of the main event. Wasn't even sure that I was going to be okay. Was very glad to be okay, and the race actually ended up getting red flagged, and I was able to start moving my leg back again and got back on the bike and was able to salvage third place. So was just really happy to be on the podium and honestly just to be okay after that crash was great. So very sore this morning. Gonna have some more stuff done and checked out with my hand and my leg and stuff like that. But we're gonna do all the therapy we can this week to get ready for Saturday.
What's up, guys? Kyle Peters here, with the Phoenix Racing Honda team. Tough day for me yesterday. Had a big one and free practice, second lap. Ended up endoing in the triple. Smashed my face pretty good, but yeah, struggled in practice. Night show rolled around, was feeling a lot better, riding a lot better, and just put myself in bad positions. Got off to a bad start after the red flag. Went down in the first turn and way far back. I had to work my way back up to 11th, so obviously not where we want to be. Yeah, got some work to do. Got some things to figure out, and love to fight another day.
I felt good all day, fighting top five for the qualifying, and I had first a pretty bad crash in last qualifying. Kind of hurt a little bit my hand, but nothing crazy, but never good. And pretty good race, and in the main, I was battling with a guy in front, and after a big roller, I kind of opened the throttle a little too hard, and kind of wheelie and lose a little bit of control of the bike, so I had a crash, and from that, I kind of missed a little bit my rhythm, and I pushed so hard in the first few laps that I kind of burned myself a little bit. So after, I was a little bit hard and couldn't really find the rhythm back, and to finish 11th.
Tuesday, how was your Tuesday? It was good. It's hard to complain when you know you make the main and you get 17th when you're in my position. But it, honestly, Tuesday was a pretty big struggle. We had some bike issues last practice that kind of lingered over into the night show, and I just never really felt like myself and the rest of the day, so that was a bummer, but we were able to make it happen and get the job done. That's all that really matters at this point, is just getting into those main events and keep clicking off laps. So I'm stoked to be in there and stoked to be where I'm at. It's the most mains I've ever made in a year, so yeah, man, I'm really happy with where we're at.
My Tuesday sucked. The day started out pretty good. Qualified the best I had all year. Felt good in the heat race, made it straight to the main, and then just got in the first turn carnage in the main, and got landed on and broke my hand and got some gnarly cuts and gashes in my hand. So 14 stitches and a broken bone. So not sure what's next. We're just going to take it day by day and go from there. Definitely out for Saturday, but yeah, we'll see what happens and just try to get healthy and get back. Huge thanks to my team. I've been having a ton of fun this year. Muck Off Honda has been great, and my mechanic Nate and everybody. It's been a fun ride, and we'll see what's next.
So Tuesday went rough. I'm sure a lot of you guys seen what happened with me and Anderson. He passed me in that sweeper turn. We both went three in, and then I thought he was going to go 3-3 like the normal line was. He obviously didn't. I did. And then on the last three, I got a bit cross-rutted. He went a little bit right, and I went a lot of bit left. And, yeah, I ended up landing on him. It was unfortunate. I mean, I didn't mean to do it. Just got sketchy. It happens. Yeah, dude. Freaking Instagram comments are gnarly, which I think it's whatever. But the LCQ, just watched the front. I was last gate pit coming into it, and then tried to make it happen. I was in fifth, and then yeah, I just watched the front end in a corner, and then that was all she wrote. So that was the end of my night. But I'm a bit sore from the crash. Obviously it was a pretty big one, but hopefully we'll be ready for Saturday.